Week one of the 2014 NFL season is finally here. So just like last year, I'm going to come on here every week and give you my picks to win. You're welcome to go against me. See if you can outpick the Schleg Daddy. See if you can do better than me or not. We'll see if you do. But good luck to you, because you're going to need it, brother. All right, so anyways, I'll just run through a couple of the key games I'll probably give you some quick thoughts on and tell you why I picked who I picked. I'll start off with the Thursday night game, the official kickoff to the 2014 NFL season. That's the Green Bay Packers traveling to Seattle to take on the defending Super Bowl champion Seattle Seahawks. While the Packers are surely going to be looking for revenge from that game from 2 years ago, you know, the Hail Mary at the very end, the Seahawks are the defending Super Bowl champions. I think they are charged up, ready to go, ready to drop the Legion of Boom, and not to mention the fact that winning in Seattle is an incredibly, incredibly difficult, tall order. I'll take the Seahawks to beat the Green Bay Packers in the Thursday night matchup. Then we go to the Sunday games. I'll take my Bears to beat the Buffalo Bills. I'll take the Atlanta Falcons to beat the New Orleans Saints in an NFC South showdown. I think the Falcons are going to be a bit of a bounce-back team this year, and I think they'll show it right away by really making a statement in Week 1 against the New Orleans Saints. I'll take the Chiefs to beat the Tennessee Titans at Arrowhead. I'll take the St. Louis Rams to beat the Minnesota Vikings. I think Sean Hill will put some Rams fans' concerns at ease at least a little bit in this opening game. The Rams will be just fine without Sam Bradford. It's not like he was a franchise quarterback to begin with. I'll take the New England Patriots on the road to beat the Miami Dolphins. I'll take the New York Jets to beat the Oakland Raiders in a matchup of teams that I expect to be battling it out for top five picks in the 2015 NFL draft. I'll take the Philadelphia Eagles over the Jacksonville Jaguars, although I wouldn't just make it a foregone conclusion that the Eagles are going to steamroll the Jacksonville Jaguars. The Jags are a team that can match up against certain teams and play them very tough, not to mention the fact the Eagles last year really struggled to play well at home. So this is one of these games that it can't be a foregone conclusion. The Jaguars are improved, and the Eagles are playing at home, so they need to be able to sit there and handle their business right away. A bit of a surprise, I will take the Cleveland Browns on the road to beat the Pittsburgh Steelers in week number one. I'll take the Cincinnati Bengals as well in another AFC North matchup to beat the Baltimore Ravens in Baltimore. I'll take the Washington Redskins to beat the Houston Texans on the road. I'll take the San Francisco 49ers to smash the Dallas Cowboys in the Shrine to Jerry's Ego. I'll take Tampa Bay to upset the Carolina Panthers. I think that'll be one of the upset picks of this week, frankly. The Sunday night matchup, you've got Andrew Luck and the Indianapolis Colts traveling to Denver and Mile High to take on Peyton Manning and the just slightly depleted Denver Broncos. The Denver Broncos obviously are going to want to kind of put some of the distractions of the past couple of weeks of the offseason behind them with guys like Prater and Welker getting suspended. The Broncos got beat by the Colts last year in the regular season, so they're going to have revenge on the mind. They're going to want to start off well, and I ultimately think they will. I think the Denver Broncos will find a way to beat the Indianapolis Colts at home. In terms of the two Monday night games, you've got the Giants traveling to Detroit to take on the Lions. I don't have that much confidence in the New York Giants. I don't think they're that improved of a football team. In fact, I think they may have taken a small step back this offseason. I do expect and anticipate the Lions to be improved, and I expect them to show that a little bit at home in week number one. So I'll pick the Lions to beat the Giants. And then the second Monday night matchup will feature the Chargers traveling to Arizona to take on the Cardinals. A lot of people are going to probably pick the Cardinals in this game, and a lot of people are very high on the Cardinals this year. I am not in that boat. I'm not viewing them as one of those real threats for the playoffs. I just have my concerns about them. I think the San Diego Chargers will shock some people and beat the Arizona Cardinals to open up the season on Monday Night Football. So again, just to recap my picks, I've got Seattle, Chicago, Atlanta, KC, St. Louis, New England, the Jets, Philadelphia, the Browns, the Bengals, the Redskins, the 49ers, the Buccaneers, the Broncos, the Lions, and the Chargers. So those are my picks for week number one, not using any point spreads or any other bullshit like that, over-unders, nothing like that, just straight-up picks. Again, like I said, you're welcome to go against me. Leave me your week one picks in the comment section below. I look forward to going against you and hopefully smashing y'all in week one and all season long.